Well, bike lanes are being removed in Roland Park. Today, crews washed away the protected lane markings on Roland Avenue. This after residents held a bike-in protest to avoid the removal of the lanes. Parking will return curbside on Roland Avenue when the process is complete. A 4.5-foot bike lane will replace the current lane, which bike lane advocates say will force bicyclists to squeeze between parked cars and traffic.